Allah Azza wa Jal chose for the takbir, for it to begin our salat. Allah Azza wa Jal chose for this word that we begin our meeting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When we say Allahu Akbar, when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, إِذَا رَأَى أَحَدُكُمُ النَّارَ فَلْيُكَبِّرْ, that when someone sees a fire in front of him, let him say Allahu Akbar. When Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he used to travel, he used to say Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. When Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he described travel, he said قِطْعَةٌ مِنَ الْعَذَابِ, that travel is a form of punishment. In other words, you find that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he used to begin the travel, which is a form of punishment and difficulty, he used to say Allahu Akbar. When he saw the fire, he used to say Allahu Akbar. In other words, the word Allahu Akbar stand does not stand in front of any kind of difficulty except that it destroys it. This is the word Allahu Akbar. Anything difficult you find in your life, continue with Allahu Akbar until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala solves this issue for you.